how to scan QR code on PlayStation app. Hi guys, it's Mikran from Gaming 24/7. Today I'll be guiding you how to scan QR code on PlayStation app. Scanning QR code on PlayStation app is quite easy, so without any delay, let's get started. Open the PlayStation app. Launch the app on your mobile device and log in if necessary. Once you are on the main menu, go to setting or menu. Tap on your profile icon or the menu button, typically located in the bottom right corner of the screen. Find the QR code scanner. Look for an option like scan QR code or QR code scanner. This might be found under setting or as a separate option in the menu. Access the scanner. Tap on the QR code scanner option. Your device camera will be activated and you will see an interface for scanning QR codes. Scan the QR code. Position your device camera so that QR code is within the scanning frame on the screen. The app will automatically recognize the code. Follow the prompts. Once QR code is scanned, the app will prompt you with the relevant actions such as redeeming a code, linking an account, or accessing specific content. If you liked our video, press the thumbs up and share button. If you have any question, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more tutorials.